Howdy mates, and welcome back to Burnout Paradise. So yeah, last time we saw that we just needed a couple of wins to get the next mark on our license and to upgrade our license as well in Paradise City. So what we are gonna do from now on, we're gonna do this a little bit more weekly so that we can get that mark on our license. Also, a little bit of therapy, extra therapy is also just welcome, so yeah, so that the frustrations in Geometry Dash won't take over that much. My god, a car takedown already! I also mentioned in the last episode about the worst driver of the Netherlands, where I thought, like, is there a program called the worst driver of Paradise City? Well, I think we already know the answer. Well, everybody in Paradise City drives as a lunatic! So that would mean an everyday episode of the worst driver of Paradise City. Why isn't there a program called the best driver of Paradise City? I don't know. Reason being is just people just want carnage and everything. People just want to keep smacking others around and keep raising and everything like that. So yeah, the answer of is there a program called the worst driver of Paradise City, the answer is no, because it would be a little bit too much of work and you already have idiots on the road, Deskimonos Australia on YouTube, and so on and so on. Yeah, I could keep going like that. And I'm not gonna talk that much about the worst driver international. And they already have the worst driver of the Netherlands, UK, America, Australia, and so on and so on. Let's do a mark better right now. Also, there is a last remaining road rage. I already found three more road rages actually. Well, I've beaten two of them. There is only one more left that we have to do, and that one is on the highway. So we might go to the highway later on, and we might repeat another road. We might repeat another road rage as well. Oh my gosh, he is just sandwiching me into a car. Well, is he also taking himself out? Yes, he's also taking himself out. My god, fucking civilian. Alright, need to speed up. No, leave me alone! Yeah, what do you think? You really think you could go on like that? Okay, I need to get up there. Go fuck yourself. Eat dust already. Oh, hello. You might want to go into a wall. Yes, he is smacked down. I'm also smacking myself down by hitting a civilian. My gosh, I'm gaining air! Good lord almighty! And my controller. Fucking hell! Fucking controller. At least I was almost there! But never again. You made it to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Of course I did! I know the road. I know the routes. I know Paradise City as well as others do. But of course I know where I should end up. Okay, there's another race, and there are a bunch of other races as well. We need to get rid of them so that we can get that mark.
Race northwest to the country club.
Oh god, no. Well, it's better than Crystal Summit Observatory. That would be way far ahead. Alright, time to smack some people down. Whoa! On the separator, and big time though! Oh, that is a clean one! No, not a vertical. That doesn't matter. No, he's not gonna get taken down so easily. He is though! Onto the railing! On the separator as well! That one was nasty! Could we hit him? Never mind. Oh, Van! I hate Van! Here we go! Boosted up to the country! To the country club! Let's go! Nah, you ain't getting me, mate! There we are! Oh, again a crash. It was happening last time, too. Oh, good lord almighty. Oh, I love this game so much. Look up ahead. There is the last road rage that I have to do. And then we are gonna repeat all the road rages that are around here.
Ready for some takedown
to just
action.
Still Let's keep the tough act going. All the toughness that is just keeping Burnout Paradise alive. We're gonna repeat them again. Alright then, it is gonna be highway carnage where nobody is crashing. I hate the highway right now. Alright, our first victim. Leave me alone, you big suck. Who is next? Oh, ho, ho. At the end of the tunnel. Oh yes. Oh, clean. No, I want to stay here. The highway is. The highway can be fun, especially if you can hit him off the road. Oh, come on already. Come on, you. Oh no, not the oncoming road. Oh, I'm still staying on the oncoming road. What to do? Whoa, I pushed him off the highway. Whoa, that was nasty. All right then, so the response to the Instagram where I saw that girl who was competing in, well, actually just the extra driver. The co-driver, actually, the co-pilot, who was gonna say to the driver, like, harder, 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 harder. Here we go then. Here's the response. I was saying here's the response, but right now, I'm just gonna crash and dust. It seems I don't know what happened there. What was going on? Alright then, so the response to the girl with the Instagram post where she was going like, harder, 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 harder. How hard do you want it? That hard! Oh, nasty as fuck! What the fuck, you civilian? What is wrong with all you civilians? Are you all suicidal or something? I'm on the whole highway right now. I didn't see anything. You mad game? Oh, I really need a repair shop, I think. The highway is too big. It is too wide. But the crashes are nice as well. Oh, there was an exit. Okay, we can also get the next one. Oh, a vent takedown. I pushed him into the van! Alright. Here it comes. Oh, good lord! Harder, harder! Oh, yes! Oh, squashed his nose! That's what we like to see here in Paradise City. We're only on the highway, it seems. I took down two! Not even one! Oh, that is a clean one! Oh, he's falling off! Oh god, civilians and a van! Fucking vans, I hate them all! I need to get off the highway now. Whoa, what happened there? Well, I took him out. Good lord almighty, nasty as fuck! Alright then, off the highway now. Off the highway now. It is not safe to stay on the highway at the moment. Alright, repairs. We need repairs now. Also need to get the takedown target. But repairs are necessary at the moment. Otherwise, I won't survive. I will survive! Oh, he won't! Ho-ho! That is clean! Into the wall! You go as well! Alright, more! Harder! Harder! As she sets! Oh, a fun take, though! And then it's a clean one! I always... Oh, good lord! Ay-ay-ay! Oh my gosh! No room for me! I couldn't do anything! I was just stuck! Oh, that is mean! It is just narrowing the whole space. Oh, he's getting launched big time! Target the chief, road rage complete, and then are all the road rage done. That is too bad. Oh, that is not so bad. Yeah, you tried to cut me off. Of course, you're gonna get punished for that. Let's hit him. Or both of them. My goodness me! That was unnecessary! He's just hitting a truck. He is just driving into the separator. I'm almost hitting a van again! I hate all these vans. Oh, butts! Yeah, the other one pushed him into me. And then he was just right into a trap. Oh, and suddenly all his good deeds come to an end. Fuck you, civilian. Oh, on the stairs. Well, it's clear that cars won't climb a stair, it seems. Oh, car takedown. A bunch of car takedowns now. Is there more into it? Well, there are a bunch of civilians that are just ruining everybody's day. But that's my job. Whoa! That is big time carnage. Grind him. Yes, sir. There is 30. That is big time good. And what did I actually do? I didn't see anything. And suddenly there was somebody. Oh my gosh, at least we hit 30 and it was big time fun. All road rage is won. Yeah, that's what I like to see. But also not. That doesn't matter, we're gonna end it with a road rage as well. The one that I actually also discovered. We're gonna repeat this one. We're going back to the highway. Because we're born to be wild. Oh, wild we are. Oh my gosh! Oh, civilians! Yeah, you fucked with. Oh, I'll get you later while I was trying to take him out. Of course, it's gonna end up sideways for me. Thank you! And there you go! Oh my gosh! Another competitor. We need to hit some guys. Perhaps him! Or him! Also a good competitor! Nobody's crashing! And like I said, the highway is too wide! Goober enough to just crash here. Well, I am, it seems. Can we stay on the highway, please? No, we're going off the highway. Well, better though, because I need some repairs. Oh, I see the fuckwit that took me out. We really need to get a few guys. Well, there's the first one. Well, actually the second one. In theory, spoken. Is that revenge? No, it's a green one. We need a blue one. Man! Hitting a lot of them from behind. Oh, he's just hitting the pole as well. Oh! Nasty as fuck. Get him again. He's not crashing though. There's the blue, fuckwit. Somebody take him out. I guess so. Where's the blue one? Come on. I need to hit somebody. Not myself. Oh, man. As soon as I'm busy with trying to take somebody down, somebody is just gonna separate us. If you don't know what we're busy with, stay out of it. I'm going left soon enough. And again, oh my gosh, I hate them all. All these civilians always driving in the way. That's not gonna be unpunished. Yeah, I'm gonna take you down now. Oh yes! Oh, he's going off the mountain! Oh my gosh! There is he again. Oh, couldn't go left then. Oh no. No. Well, thank you for the push. I needed some extra speed though, and I needed a takedown. Oh yes, I just hit his nose and he is going into the fence. Yes sir, that are the nice hits. Alright, is he going? Oh my! Oh my god! That was amazing! Holy fuck! Whoa! No way, I'm going this way. There is a repair. No, you goober! Oh no! Oh no, on the wrong side of him. Then of course it's going sideways. Please don't be total. And of course we're gonna get the warning for damage is critical. Classic game! Very classic. It hit them. Oh, that is a good one. Whoa! Oh, civilian. Damn it all. I'm going back. Wow! On my way back, suddenly a van is just gonna hit me off. What an asshole! Oh, I won't accept defeat so easily. We're going again. And this time, we're going good. Oh yes, the start is already good! My goodness me! I love this! Go, go, go! Hit them hard! Yes, sir! Almost a civilian! That was going into my way, but still, he was the one who went first! You're next! No, I'm not going! You're going! You wanker! Harder! Harder! Like she said! Harder, 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 harder! That was very hard! I got... How the fuck do you want me to go like that? How the fuck can you spawn me like that? That's a better question. Oh, I remember you. And another time. Oh no, civilians. There's nobody crashing. Perhaps now. Yes, sir. Oh. That is a good one. Here we go. Harder. Harder. Yes, sir. Smackdown. He was flying. And he got some extra air time. Here comes the pushback. Oh, no. He's still keeping his balance. Doesn't matter, though. We have still other victims. Or can we still get him? No, we can't hit him. The car. Nasty. Now you. No, I'm not going. Whoa! What happened there? Oh yes! A car takedown! Nice one! Let's keep the onslaught going! And you're the next one! Oh! And there's two! Not even one! Oh, with his nose into the wall. That is gonna hurt for sure. Whoa, whoa! Off the mountain! Nice! Nice there, mate! Oh, we're setting records now. We're at 3 minutes. We can't keep the onslaught going. No, Van! Fucking Van, yes, sir! There goes the next. From one to the other. Oh no! That was so unexpected. Oh, it was funny though. Oh god, civilians! That are gonna interfere with the road race. Get the fuck out of here! Yeah, take him with you! Now's a got two again. Go fuck yourself. Oh, good hit there. Big hit. Okay, guys, it's 3 o'clock in the parking lot. And people with his ass on the wall. That was majestic. Come on. And what did I do now? What the fuck? What was I doing there? Come on, we need a record. Now we've got time for 40. I want to get 40 takedowns. Well, he's not gonna work with me. Perhaps he is. Oh, I love it. I love it. Oh, I love this game too much. Oh my god! Oi, oi, oi! Another one! Another one! Oh! Hit him big time! Into the wall! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, I could still save it though! There's a chance for a vertical takedown as well. A regular one! There is a regular one! Alright, go, go! Go, go, go! No way! You wanker! Oh! He might feel that one tomorrow. Yes, sir! 30! Come on, 10 more! We want 10 more! We want 40! Ooh, car takedown! They really are setting records! They're going one after another! Oh, 32! 8 more! Come on, please! Give it to me! Give it to me! Come on! I want it! Yes, sir! Let's go! Let's go! This time in road rages, we're gonna set records! Oh, yes! Squashed him into the wall! Oh, junkyard! That's where they should go. Yes! 5, come on! Fuck out of here! Oh no, there goes my record. Or I should be very lucky then. Ooh! Come on! Yes! On the wall! Oh, nasty! Come on! Let's go, let's go, let's go! Three more! There is one! Come on, work with me! Yes, a car takedown! Oh, nice! No, leave me alone! Oh. 40! There's 40! Oh, 41! Or is it 2? It is 42! A big record is set now in Burnout Paradise history! Oh, into the rating he goes! Keep going! One more! That's the final, it's gonna stand at 43, but that was amazing! That kick of getting 40! just so desperate I wanted to get to 40. Oh my gosh.
Someone out there.
I actually did it.
Shot. I'm DJ Atomica and this is Crash.
Holy fuck.
You know what? I'm all for
it. I am so proud right now. Each bit of pride. Each bit of pride is just boiling in me. It just keeps rising at the moment by hitting 40 takedowns in a road rage. I really want to keep setting records then in road rages. It is such a rush. It gives such a rush. I love it so much. Alright, let's get the road rule. And Van is gonna interfere with that. Never mind it. Fuck the road rules. But yeah, really, it is so much fun, this. This is why we played it. As therapy, also just to set records. My god, I love this. The record is 43 takedowns right now in a single road rage. Maybe just had to repeat one. We also failed that one first and then just countered with a big amount of takedowns. That is going into Burnout Paradise history. If we can hit 40 as well, if we can hit 50 as well, that would be more amazing than. But holy shit. That was so much fun. And we are gonna keep going with this for a couple of weeks. We need to get the mark. So we're not only gonna keep repeating road rages, we are also doing some events that aren't cleared yet. And just do a road rage that's in the neighborhood. So if I should do this race over here, then there's a road rage at the other side of the street, just going this way, then just go right, of course. Well, this is a shortcut then, but look over there is the road rage, and now I'm stuck here. That wasn't a smart move for me, but I'm just proving a point. So yeah, so a big moment in Burnout Paradise history. I think we should close it there, but it is so much fun to do. It really is. So yeah, you can. There is no program called the worst driver of Paradise City, but you can feel like the best driver of Paradise City. And that point is proven to be right with a single road race. And for now, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. I'll see you next time. Bye for now.